other shit.
All right, nigga, I'll take my pants off right now, nigga. I'm ready to go, nigga. What's going on?
Y'all, what's good, man? You know what I'm saying? You already know who it is. It's your boy Megan McQueen back again with another prank, you know what I'm saying? And I'm sure you read the title. It is on Zeus and Be Lewithin. You know what I'm saying? Now what we got going on is that these niggas inside my living room tell them. So basically, that thing I'm going to tell them is that I'm gay. And you know, y'all know how Zeus and Be Lewithin is, man. I'm pretty sure you can tell by from just their character and their demeanor that they not going for none of that shit. So you know what I'm saying? I'm going to say some off-the-wall gay-ass shit. You know what I'm saying? Try and get a reaction out of them. I'm sure this should be quite easy. You know what I'm saying? Because niggas don't like that gay shit. You know what I'm saying? Especially niggas like Zeus and Be Lewithin. So, this shit should be funny as hell. I'm going to set up the camera like as if we just chilling. You know what I'm saying? Like I have a video. I told them earlier I was going to make this music video. So, I'm just going to set it up inside my living room. Like I just have it there prepared for later on. But really, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be recording. And I'm about to execute this prank, man. You know what I'm saying? So, let's get it popping, nigga. Bow.
That shit crazy, man. What the fuck? Oh.
I think she on mine.
Yeah, that shit was slapping, nigga.
Yeah.
What y'all on?
Just
chilling. Chilling? Like, you was about to get dropped off, man.
I ain't know when you get dropped off.
See,
I was about to drop that nigga.
This nigga
probably
been practicing on 2K. Like, oh, shit.
Bro. I was gonna drop that nigga today, but shit, nigga, I don't think I got a headache, bro.
That nigga said I got a headache.
I got a headache too, but.
I got five bands on B-Lew.
Easy.
Damn.
It's probably fucked.
And you know, Daryl,
you don't got no confidence in my game, do you?
Nigga,
I'm
none.
I'm sorry, I got five bands.
He not supposed to have confidence in your game, no, nigga. You know supposed to have
confidence. I got the confidence. He ain't gonna score over the 3 points on me, bro.
Damn. Like,
against me?
He said you not gonna score 3 points.
Yes, so it's probably lucky score on one.
Oh,
you
yeah.
Be logging three.
Three?
This nigga crazy.
Yeah!
That shit, bro.
I'm gonna back you down in that post, my nigga.
I'm about to say it.
I'll bully your ass in that post.
I'll outrun you, bro.
That nigga said I'll
run you. Like you always do.
That nigga said I'll outrun you.
This nigga said.
What y'all was nigga smoking?
I don't smoke.
Bobby
influence. I know you. I know you don't smoke.
Bobby influence.
You said you Bobby influence?
Yep.
Shit, man. This man, I don't like. Y'all niggas, y'all know we all some real niggas. So I just,
damn, bro, I can't stand these people that play. My fault. These
no, you
people that play online, bro.
This nigga play crazy.
I ain't niggas throw spazzing. All right, but nah, man. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to be able to keep it real with y'all at all times. You know what I'm saying?
Mm.
So I just wanted to. This might be weird as hell. Like what I got to say, but I don't want y'all to get freaked out. You know what I'm saying?
What you mean?
So like, you know what I'm saying? Like, B-Lew, y'all my Z's, B-Lew, y'all my niggas. You know what I'm saying?
For sure, you know what I mean.
But like, okay, bro, this is gonna sound so weird, man. I'm sorry.
What you mean? Yeah, it's gonna sound weird, nigga.
This is gonna sound so weird, bro. All right. So. Someone had told me, bro. I'm not gonna disclose who, but someone told me that you was looking at my ass the other day, bro.
What the fuck?
Bro, what are you talking about?
My nigga said that when we was walking that the other day around your Airbnb that you was like looking at my ass.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hey, let me call you, man.
You hear this nigga, bro?
You said what?
What, bro?
I'm saying, like, you know, we was walking around the Airbnb, and I'm just smiling because it's like, y'all, like, really acting like you don't know what I'm talking about, but someone said that they saw you looking at my ass.
Nigga, what the fuck I got to do looking at your ass? I'm not about to look at your ass, nigga.
I mean,
what's wrong with you?
Hold on, talk about Alexander McQueen.
Bro, what the fuck you got going?
Look, man, I'm just saying, bro, like, you know, if y'all, you know, and then, you know, not only nigga, did I, stop
stop this shit right now, bro. Ain't nobody looking at your ass.
We was looking at your ass.
Yes. Like, yes. You, and someone else said that when I was in the other room, that you was in the other room jacking off and shit. Like, while I was like,
what you love me, man? You bullshit. Nigga.
I'm dead ass.
Bro, hell no.
That nigga bullshit. What the fuck?
Y'all, all right, man. Y'all
bro,
niggas.
You wildin', bro.
I'm not. Y'all niggas the one that's wildin', bro. I'm just saying, like, I'm just.
I was in the room jacking off, my nigga.
Yeah, bro. And then at VidCon, too, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like, when we was at VidCon inside the little hotel room, I ain't gonna front, man. Like, you came out the shower and shit, you know what I'm saying? And you was looking kind of good. You know? Yo.
Whoa, bro. This nigga, hey. Bro, what the fuck you got going, McQueen? You bullshitting.
All right, man, look. I'm just saying, bro. There's all these signs, you know what I'm saying, that, you know, you looking at my ass. This nigga.
That nigga bullshit, bro. What a cat. This guy, bro. It's a prank as well.
No, nigga. I'm saying, look, nigga, look. Look, your head got an erection right now, nigga.
this nigga playing, bro.
All right, bro. I'm just being 100, man. Like, look, if y'all niggas gonna be in my room jacking off and, you know, looking at my ass and shit, you know, we might as well get straight to it, nigga. I mean, I ain't got no problems with it, you know. Just want to let y'all know that I am.
Fight!
Huh?
Bro, I don't know, man. I can't take it serious.
Hold on.
I can't.
You said get what?
You know what I'm saying? You can get straight to it.
Straight to what?
You know how, that's, like, at the beginning of the video, you know what I'm saying? You say, let's get straight to it. Let's get straight to it. You know what I'm saying?
Straight to what?
That's what I'm. What you mean?
I'm McQueen, you know what I mean? Man. What's up with you, man?
Hold on. Straight to what?
I mean, you know what I'm saying?
What'd you do before?
Hold on. Straight to what? Explain yourself, McQueen.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? Niggas trying to get to the sucky sucky and, you know, the clapping. You,
nigga bullshit. Hell nah, bro. You serious?
This nigga McQueen hot.
I'm just being 100, man. Like, if y'all look, y'all
That's a prank, man. Hell nah.
This nigga on some other shit.
All right, nigga, I'm dead ass, bro. I the shit you asked me if I was filming a prank, nigga. Yes, I'm filming a prank. That's just bullshit. That's some bullshit.
Bro, I knew it had to be a prank, bro.
Hey man, if y'all enjoyed that video, man, you already know that, you know, Z's to be Lou, man. You know, these niggas about to give a damn good reaction. You know what I'm saying? Right, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all like the video, make sure you hit the like button. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Let us know if you guys want us to do more pranks and other ideas. You know, fight down.
Fight team, stand up.
This nigga always ready for the fight team.
Oh, lippity horse.
Okay.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know what the deal is, man. If you're not subscribed, make sure you hit the goddamn subscribe, man. And make sure you buy your tickets for my show, nigga. It's the first link in the description. You know we going crazy on February 28th. I'm going to see y'all tomorrow with a new video.
McQueen,
what's going on?
Chandler Alexis need to suck me up, nigga.
Chandler Alexis need to suck me up, nigga.